the Frisco Football Classic. North Texas against Miami. And this one is right down the street from North Texas. It's about a 30-minute drive over to Frisco from Denton, Texas, I believe. I'm not in Texas. I don't know for certain, but we'll talk about that more on the BetUS show. Miami of Ohio is a 3-point favorite here. The bowl game gifts for this one is NA. This is the game that was just created out of thin air to make sure that they had enough bowl games for all of the teams that were bowl eligible. So, looking at some of the numbers here, North Texas 6-0 against the spread in their last six games. They are 5-1 against the number as an underdog. However, they are 2-5 against the spread in their last seven bowl games. Miami of Ohio is 5-0 against the spread at neutral site games, which is good, but they are 4-13 against the spread in non-conference games. Chuck Martin, the head coach, is in 24 straight up in non-conference games at Miami of Ohio. How insane is that? I don't think I can go away from that. I think that I like North Texas here. Again, tune into the BetUS College Football Show for, you know, my official play. But I kind of like North Texas to be able to cover this one, especially, you know, so much momentum towards the end of the season. I think they can run on Miami of Ohio. This just doesn't look like a good spot for Chuck Martin and that bunch. So yeah, North Texas, for our pick'em purposes, will be my pick here, +3. But tune in, of course, BetUS Show to see if that is an official play. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, @GaryWCE, @ChrisBGiannini, @WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.